Please stand for the invocation. Remain standing.
God, our creator of all there is and ever shall be, we ask you to send a special blessing down to us today, welcoming our new people into our city, hopefully, and asking you to please guide them. And we thank you for having Mr. Rowe back again. For this we're thankful. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Ms. Hanbill.
Mayor Dale Masson.
Here.
Vice Mayor Terrence Rowe.
Here.
Councilwoman Nancy Breton.
Here.
Councilwoman Jenny Sorrell.
Here.
Councilman William Dittmer. Please let the record show, Councilman Dittmer is absent. City Attorney James Matthew.
Here.
City Manager Vincent Lupo.
Here.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna bring it straight to the city manager.
Simply would like to welcome everyone to a rather important event, which is the swearing-in ceremony for two elected individuals to serve on our city council. And to once again say thank you and not farewell, but we'll see you later for Councilwoman Britton. That's all I have.
Okay. I'd like to thank everybody in the public that got out to vote, gave me my vice mayor back, and a new councilman. I promise you, we talk the talk, we'll walk the walk. Anyone? Okay, then do what you gotta do there.
Is this where I sit down?
Yes, ma'am.
Who's gonna?
Oath of office.
First, the podium, please. Can you raise your right hand and repeat after me? I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
That I will support.
That I will support.
Protect and defend.
Protect and defend.
The Constitution and the government of the United States.
The Constitution and the government of the United States.
And of the state of Florida.
And of the state of Florida.
That I am duly qualified.
That I am, pardon me, duly qualified.
To hold office.
To hold office.
Under the Constitution of the state.
Under the Constitution of the state.
And that I will well.
And that I will well.
And faithfully.
And faithfully.
Perform the duties of councilman.
Perform the duties of council.
On which I am now about to enter, so help me God.
On which I am now about to enter, so help me God.
Sir, if you would, have a seat.
I'd like to take pictures after we're all done.
Sure.
Solemnly swear
that I will support,
that I will support,
protect and defend,
protect and defend,
the Constitution and the government of the United States,
the Constitution and the government of the United States,
and of the state of Florida,
and of the state of Florida,
that I am duly qualified,
that I am duly qualified,
to hold office,
to hold office,
under the Constitution of the state,
under the Constitution of the state,
and that I will well,
and that I will well
and faithfully,
and faithfully
perform the duties of councilman,
perform the duties of councilman,
on which I am now about to enter, so help me God.
Upon
on which now,
which now I am about to enter, so help me God. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, council, first meeting. Oh, they're kind of leaning together, guys. Don't be homophobic on me. I think the camera won.
Beautiful. You look like you're mad at Tina.
I'm mad at who?
Tina or some. Okay, we have election of vice mayor coming up. Anybody would like to make a motion?
I'd like to nominate Terry Rowe.
Second.
I got a motion and a second. All in favor?
Aye.
You got it.
Thank you.
It's a good night.
Thank you.
Good choice.
That's it.
That's it.
Motion to adjourn.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Now that's how to run a railroad.